This is the Transtech team. Welcome to Dinaga.
Roll. Camera, action!
Pilots well na handle ng mga tao ni Master, may mga sariling tulugan, may pilot area, nakakapag-relax sila. Tsaka syempre hindi sila na stress dito dahil nga unang-una probinsya to, napaka aliwalas ng panahon dito. Ina-expect ko lang dito sa drone racing natin sa Pilipinas, mag-boom pa siya ng todo. Maraming pumunta, especially mga international pilot. Tulad ng mga Koreano, may experience nila yung hospitality ng mga Pilipino. Saka syempre, makilala yung Team Philippines or yung buong community ng Pilipinas sa pagdating sa drone racing, na kaya din natin makipagsabayan at saka kaya natin mabigay yung mga tulad ng racetrack ng mayroong ibang bansa.
Binalot ko ng cling wrap yung quad ko kasi napakalupit ng buhangin dito sa Binanga.
Hello everyone, 欢迎来到 2019 创世泰克 LED 网上的竞赛活动。那么呢，这场竞赛活动呢是菲律宾有史以来最大的网上飞行比赛。LED 比赛大概有2公里长，我们也邀请了世界各地的飞手来进行比赛，其中也包括韩国的、菲律宾的、中国的、台湾的等等等等很多著名的飞手将会来到这里比赛。 这是我第一次来到菲律宾，与国内相比起来，我感觉到最大不同是这里的人非常的亲切，而且他们的水果非常非常的好吃。我刚刚吃了很多的榴莲，还有芒果之类的水果都非常非常的好吃。除此之外呢，他们也非常的好客，他们整个路上都把我们安排的挺舒服的，挺好的，一路上都挺照顾到飞手的。
Hello everyone, welcome to the first ever Binagat Islands Transtech Quad International Night Race. You could feel my background. This is our flying field for the weekend. And I would like to invite you all to watch the live video via Facebook and watch the championship later. Good luck to all pilots and we wish you all the best.
Hello, my name is Min Sori. My Philippine nickname is Min Min.
You're from Philippines?
I love Philippines. Very nice Philippines.
Yeah. You gonna come back here?
Yeah.
Yes, I want.
I want, very want.
It's actually a really nice race. It's actually one of the best here in the Philippines. It's actually the first international race I've ever participated in, and the track is actually amazing. Our goal today is just to have fun, even win or lose, it's just about having fun today.
Special thanks, of course, kay Master Ruben Ecleo and Rubenian International para sa event na to. So thank you to Transtech, Team Transtech, for providing me and supporting me with my frames. To all competing pilots, first of all, thank you for participating sa race na to, to our local flyers and to our international pilots that came all the way from China, Taiwan, and Korea to compete here in Dinagat Islands. May the best pilot win.
My encourage everybody na mag-practice pa ng todo para dumami tayong nakikipag compete dito sa Philippines, lalo na dito sa Dinagat. Hope to see you guys soon here and more powers FTV Racing Philippines. But your flying doesn't matter eh. So if you're flying carbon fiber or wooden frame,
lights on, lights off.
Lights on.
Let's go fly!
But I love the like Islands! I love the like Islands!
Mabuhay!